Alright, hello and welcome back. I'm just checking my shit real quick. We got a new chicken. Still missing 5 more roosters. Whatever. I'll go meet up with Lucky on my solutions.
¿Qué pasó, Lucky? When I was a girl, the air here used to smell like the ocean. But the foreign corporations came, poisoned everything. Back in 67, we kicked them out. For decades, you could breathe the air. Then Espinosa started to sell off our industries. Then Anton took over. He opened the door for that Yankee McKay. His operation produces the poison needed to make Viviro. This is a big mission, and you're not alone.
Okay, surgical strike. Look at it from our standpoint. Follow the
Dani, find the control panels. You can just see all the poison panels from there.
Or I could just shoot them.
Being a guerrilla is about precision. Sloppy work leads to too many corpses.
I'm okay.
All right.
Stop and make the rest of the world pay for it. Add top dollar. My first project is taking LSD and making it hell bastard. The purest chemical cocktail you've ever seen.
Well, I didn't mean to do that, but whatever. Done is done.
Okay, first up station down.
You know, I used to watch El Tigre's back when he was in the field.
Well, I'm glad you're watching mine.
Follow the pipes.
Dani, did El Tigre ever tell you about Lobo?
Little. Said he was killed in combat. Why?
You remind me of him. Politician, but you are a true guerrilla, like Lobo, the lone wolf.
I don't like worrying about others. It slows me down.
But when the lone wolf makes the big kill, he doesn't like to share the spoils. Be careful, Dani.
Why are you telling me this? Hello? Hello? Binga.
Oh, fuck. What the hell is going on? Because it's smoky outside. There's substation 2. You head around to substation 6 and you can go around north to head the other one. Now we gotta head to substation.
Another artery cut. Now keep cutting.
I should have been a surgeon.
I wouldn't go that far. Danny, I want to apologize for how I treated you when we first met. I was wrong about you.
No need to apologize.
I've just seen enough blood to last 3 lifetimes. anyone could save Yara, it was you. Just thought you should know.
Libertad could use you, Lucky. Clara could learn a lot from you.
Libertad, La Moral, just a club, Dani. I fight for Yara, no one else.
Substation 6. Fuck, I'm trying to throw this! Don't blow it up, don't blow it up, don't blow it up, don't blow it up. Drugs time! Out of the way, homie. Tactical explosions, homie. Whoa, he just blew up and run in front of my face. Chat. Gotta switch our valve in here, right? Wrong area? There it is. Three. Substation 3.
Oh, just shit. One to go, Dani.
I copy.
Dani, I never told anyone this.
Yeah.
El Tigre killed me.
The Pinga.
Back in 67, they led the final attack together. But Lobo wanted Yara all for himself. Once they took Esperanza, his plan was to take down Santos. Lobo would have undone everything we fought for. Instead of peace, he would have started a civil war. Lobo was a traitor, Dani. He left El Tigre no choice. A secret no Yaran can ever know.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you remind me of Lobo.
Oh my god! It landed right on my fucking body. What are the fucking chances again? First time, sure, shame on me. Second time, shame on fucking you, game. Shame on you. What are the fucking chances?
Yeah, I'm a hip hop.
Weird ass radio me.
Yelena.
Oh, man.
Holy shit! Lucky, did you hear that?
All of Yara heard that. Time for phase two. Get to the plant. Just follow the smoke. Dani, I never told anyone this.
Yeah.
El Tigre killed Lobo.
The Pinga.
Oh, back in 67,
they led the final attack together. Lobo wanted Yara all for himself. Once they took Esperanza, his plan was to take down Santos. Lobo would have undone everything we fought for. Instead of peace, he would have started a civil war. Lobo was a traitor, Dani. He left El Tigre no choice. A secret no Yaran can ever know.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you remind me of Lobo. You might be a hero now.
Oh, I see now.
You might think you would never betray Yara, But once you're on the throne, it will change you.
I have no desire to rule Yara, Lucky.
Just know that if I must, I won't hesitate to pull that trigger. Just like El Tigre. He was the real legend of 67. And he never forgave himself for it.
That's one down out of 11. Cut to that chemical plant. Oh god. I didn't realize how busted up it was. The Viviro plant.
Don't like the look of this place.
Lucky, I'm at the plant. Everyone's shitting themselves.
Thanks to you. Engineers are trying to repair the chemical basins. Find the control room, Dani. Elena's waiting to be patched into the computers. Once we have access.
Heart attack. Got it.
Hello, ladies and gents. Prepare to be dominated. Control room. Let me just access the mainframe. Let me just take some drugs.
Elena, Dani, I've plugged you in. Time to do your thing.
Muy bien. Let's melt this fucker.
Oh, your hands are green. What happened to your hands? Oh, you're wearing gloves.
Yelena, any chance you can hurry things up?
Hacking's an art, Dani. Don't rush me.
Oh, hi there. Oh, bye-bye.
Kaboom.
Yeah, but there's going to be some time between flipping and kabooming. So make sure no one gets their hands on those switches.
Warning, critical pressure levels detected.
Drugs. Fuck, I can't see shit. Shit, there it goes. Offline. Yes! Reinforcements! Activate that. Beep, pop. people?
Warning.
Another one. Back. Wow, none of those hit. Beautiful lights, though. That's for sure. Boom. No, yes, sir. Yes, it's me, backpack.
Okay, Dani, we're almost done. You destroyed that massive pipeline, but something with the toxic flow reactant ultrafiltration downstream osmometer is at the head of it.
The toxic. ¿Qué pinga es eso?
It's in the warehouse. I unlocked it from her key. She should be there already.
Headed there now.
Gideas! Get up, Gideas! Fight's not over yet!
Glad you could make it to the party. Now let's finish this.
With pleasure.
Good work on those bases. Now to attack the harbor.
One, two, trois, quatre, five, six.
I want your soldados to mop the floor with them. You useless motherfuckers! I am pulling your health and dental. You can all choke to death on that poison.
No, not their health and dental. Fuck. Their teeth are gonna be fucked. What am I missing? I feel like I've destroyed like 80% of these things. I'm taking some drugs real quick though. Wow, there's one more. One. Like, absolutely one fucking more. There we go.
Just you wait, backpack!
Don't breathe that
Say
in,
adios
idiot!
Adios to the rest of your life!
Adios.
Dani, you did it.
We did it.
I'm proud of you. El Tigre would have been too.
All we needed was a little luck.
Ha ha ha, luck. Alright, mama. Mama luck. I need a picture of you for this adventure. Bow 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 bow. Bow 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 bow. Alright, we're done with that. Since we're done with that, I guess this is a good spot to end this episode. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please like down below, like on the video, if you did, and we'll see more Shadow Battle Creation. Anyways, catch you guys later. Hold on. Let me get up top. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you may call me Tiffany.
Is
there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?